simplify 3a cube all to the negative 2. So first we multiply exponents with the power, we get 3 to the negative 2 times a to the negative 6. To make power of 3 positive, we move 3 to the bottom, so we write 1 over 3 to the positive 2 times. To make power of a positive, we write 1 over a to the positive 6. Now we get our final answer, which is 1 over 9 a to the positive 6.